You'll get live stats. We got 9 people in. Let's just see what we can do here. Nope, we're not going to do any of those. There you go.
Is there a Zoom or no?
Try that, but I wouldn't recommend it. Because it can be choppy. But okay. Then again, I trust you. If your child was there,
yeah.
I mean, you're going to want to be able to see. Ideally, we would have been right down front. But it's what it is.
Do you want me to get closer?
I don't want you to have to move your class.
They're really, most of them are fine.
Your call? Your call.
Where would you want me? Where do you think would be the best thing?
Well, there's no best spot unless you were to be like right in the front row, and I don't want to put you there. Lisa said she wanted to have jazz fan. I don't think that's practical. She's definitely going to want to see the dancers.
So the dancers are up there?
Yep. So, yeah, use your best judgment. Zoom in when you can. I mean, people who are
watching. Can go right in the middle? Or do you think that would block too many kids?
Distracting for the kids.
All right.
Oh,
am
I in the way?
Nope.
You're good.
I know, that's what I'm trying to adjust.
Hudson said our high school jazz ensemble, actually an ensemble, so we have two groups here, jazz one and two, that combined for this holiday tour that we've done today. This is our fifth performance of the day, so it's been a long one for us, but a lot of fun. We toured around the entire district. So this next piece we're going to do, I'm sure you'll recognize, and we're going to have a couple soloists. We've got Dylan on the piano, and we've got Brendan on alto sax. This is a medley of four tunes, so there's four separate pieces, you'll know.
Thank you.
Right? How many people recognize that? Of course, Charlie Brown, right? You're going to recognize this one too, and we're going to feature Brent again here, and Dan on trumpet. This piece, let's see, I'll give you a couple hints. Has to do with a train. And let's see, they're dancing around and drinking some hot chocolate. Pinecrest. Who went to Pinecrest? There's your hands. Come on up. Come on up. Because you're a lot older now. So we can't tell these folks who you are. Hi, I'm Will Sorg. I play the bass.
I'm Ben Erickson and I play percussion.
I'm Eric Bacon and I play percussion.
I'm Aiden Endres, and I play percussion.
I'm Cal Christensen, and I play trumpet.
I'm Tassad Murray, and I play trombone.
Jack Sadowski, trombone as well.
Versions of some famous Christmas songs so you can see if you can figure out what they are.
it up.
We're going to feature guys on this one. First one, we're going to feature Jonah, saxophone, Desai on trombone, Ben on saxophone, and Brendan again on saxophone. The Barry sax, once you hold the Barry sax up, Ben. That's the big granddaddy of saxophones, and then we have the alto saxophone, which is a little bit smaller. We also have a tenor saxophone over here. Some other instruments in here are the trombones. We have that slide, and we have the trumpets, that's the brass section. And of course, this is called the rhythm section with the drums and piano and all that stuff. Now, all these students are in our big band program. They're playing the big concert band, and some of them play a different instrument than those groups. So how many of you play different instruments? We've got flute players, different sax players, a tuba player, and so on in here. So they learn a different instrument to do jazz ensemble, which is outside of the school they kind of need. And then they can do things like marching band and stuff like that too. So here is a piece called Funky Old St. Nick. Thank you.
the Snowman. If you know the words, please feel free to join with us. We are not in that business group. We really like to sing.
We would like to start our portrait of the program today with our audience participation song. Please stand up and join us in moving and singing to the 12 Days of Christmas.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
get pets.